The lift. Hope it still works. Oh, Christ. The key's gone.
I'll look around for it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
Thank you.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
Yeah.
Okay, it was around here. The target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go after her. She could have the key. The ducts are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
believe she turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I had thought. So it really was Rachel.
Not the end I'd wish for. Thank you.
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
Hear something.
Straight into the depths of hell.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
This is the T-Abyss virus. We're equipped to infect one-fifth of the Earth's waters.
Terrorists. Now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grigia. And vengeance.
Raymond!
That corpse you ran into earlier? Send a team to Valcoin and Mach Airport.
Look for something linked to this ship.
I'll send Quinn and Keith.
I hate snow!
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Jackass here. We arrived at Valcoinen Mach Airport.
This is Forkball. Good job. Get the lay of the surroundings and continue with your mission.
So, how do you want us to proceed, O'Brien?
Up to you. Do what you think is best.
What took you two so long? At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Not sure. We haven't found a thing. No clues, nothing.
So now what?
There's an underground chamber. We're preparing to storm it now.
Well, that sounds like a job for us, don't it, Grinder?
Wait, we haven't received authorization yet.
It's all right. We're on it, okay?
Besides, if you need someone to sniff something out, ain't no one better than my boy here.
Hey, I'm right here, Grinder!
So, you followed Jessica home. You know where she lives now?
Almost. I had her until the very end, but I lost her near the... Hey! You think I'm a stalker, don't you?
You said it. Come on, let's go.
Feels like something's gonna jump out.
Watch your footsteps. We need to stay quiet.
Yeah, I know.